Hey guys, welcome to part 2. I love this mission because you can get a secret ray gun. So if any of you haven't done it or played this game, there's these potholes you gotta jump in.
Put him down.
And then, but you have to do it right, I believe. Otherwise, it just won't work. Come on, please work. Come on, I did it right. So anyways, if you haven't played this game before and you get it and you want to get the ray gun in the campaign, just do that. But if you actually mess it up, just restart the mission.
Flamethrower, move up!
Burn him.
Fix bayonets! Use them if you have to!
Up the line, man!
Pick it up! Push through their lines!
Flank left around the bunker.
Oh my god. God.
They're coming over the wall.
Oh, the front side attack. Oh god. Okay. So far we're good. So far we're good. Bitch, oh god, I'm almost dead again. I jinxed myself. Great.
Get in there! See if you can get a fucking position!
Okay, hold on.
Get in there! See if you can get a flanking position!
Alright. Where? Alright, we got the... got a machine gun, so it should be safe this time. Just to get enough to get in here. There we go.
Get the jump on these bastards!
Oh god. God, like, you already know getting shot, like, hurts like hell. But imagine getting shot by the ray gun? That would just be a whole lot worse. That would just be a whole lot worse, I'm telling ya. Down. Come on, you.
Not a problem. You can see him. Outstanding, Marines. Outstanding.
Good work. Run.
All of you.
Everyone, on me.
Oof.
What now, Sarge?
Secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
I need rest.
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
No!
Sullivan, no! Hold on! You're gonna be okay! Corbett!
We're all numb by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it.
Alright, thanks for watching. See you next video. Like, comment, subscribe.
Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the state.